One of the topics we cover in our Final Cut Pro training course deals with managing your content and associated media. When you're working with large projects, you may find it easier to work with multiple sequences. The trick is merging those sequences together. For example, I've got this sequence with a moving film strip effect that I want to merge with my existing master sequence. If you drag a sequence icon onto another sequence, it will automatically nest the layers for you. Don't worry, you can always double-click on the nested sequence to open it up to make a change. For example, if I double-click on this clip and reposition the picture a bit, the change will automatically reflect back to the master sequence. Now, you may not necessarily want your clips nested together if you plan on making changes directly within your master sequence. The trick is to hold down the Command key after you grab your sequence, which will copy the individual clips instead of nesting them together. The other method is to tear off an existing sequence tab and drag the clips from one sequence to another sequence. This method is important if you just need certain clip elements from another sequence. Okay, that's it. That's all there is to it. For other tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro training course, visit geniusdv.com.